Finally, it was concluded that I'd never suffered from schizophrenia. At first, the truth seemed more terrifying than the lie. How could I now ask for help when there was nothing wrong with me?